It was a quiet day in Pompeii. My family and I, Felix, were in our house getting ready for lunch. But what we didn't know was that in 1 hour, the 6,500-foot volcano, Mount Vesuvius, was going to erupt.
Right now, my mom and my brother are making lunch, while my other brother and I are collecting our togas so they can be washed. Now it is time to eat lunch together. I learned in school today that if Mount Vesuvius erupted, it would kill almost everyone in Pompeii and the cities surrounding it. Well, I don't think you have to worry about that, son, because I don't think that will happen anytime soon. After lunch, we had gone for our normal stroll through the village. Augustus, this is harder than I thought it would be. Yeah, Cato, you're right. This new building material called cement feels really weird when you use it. Oh my gods! What is that? It's Mount Vesuvius! Everybody stop what you're doing! Mount Vesuvius is erupting! Everybody out! Run, 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 run! Everyone left me. Felix! Mom! Mom! Since that horrible day with Mount Vesuvius, I have never returned to Pompeii.